A little boy, he picked it up and put it in his pocket. Subscribe to see more videos from my channel.